I'm dating someone. I have a boyfriend. My boyfriend's younger than me, which that's like the first time. I've never dated anyone younger than me. I've always dated guys a couple years older than me. And he's not like a bunch younger than me. He's only like 2 years younger than me, plus six. And... But I was nervous, like I didn't want to date him because I'm so used to dating guys older. And here's my theory, okay? I feel like that men in their 40s, they expect different things, less, if you will, in the sex area than men in their 30s. You know, and this isn't a whole, I'm not gonna go on a rant about how I don't like sex. I like it, I like sex. I'll fucking have it right now, okay? I will, right here. Someone come up here. That guy waving, come on. But I feel like men in their 40s, they expect less because they grew up on different porn. Right? Like guys in your 40s, right? You had to have a credit card and a valid email address, and like you had to click a box and to get in there. And now guys in their 30s, it's a fucking free for all. It's just, it's not ever. And so because it's a free for all, women are just doing terrible things in porn. Like it's not enough anymore just to put a dick in your mouth, you know? You gotta put 8.